I'm sure you've made tuna salad, but have you ever made salmon salad? It's loaded with omega-3s and it's so delicious. You can make this with leftover salmon, or you can just poach it in the microwave for about 2 to 3 minutes. Canned salmon would also work here, but I think it tastes best when you use fresh. Then chop up some onions and celery, and you don't need a lot of mayo here because it's a fatty fish, so I just use about 1 tablespoon. Salt and pepper, and mix that all together with some fresh lemon juice that really brightens up the salad. And then you can refrigerate this up to 3 to 4 days, and you'll have a simple, easy, high-protein lunch for the week. Although this batch did not last in my house more than 10 minutes. My husband, who hates salmon, saw me making the sandwich and eating it, and he took a bite and ate the rest because he absolutely loved it. So give this a try if you're not a fan of salmon, and let me know what you think.